ito ang puno-duro ng ating problema ngayon. Now, if what is now the possession of the Sultanate? In 2004, Sultan Jamal al-Kiram III and all the brothers and sisters, including the historic constituents of the Sultanate, submitted a 2004 petition before the United Nations. Unfortunately, under Article 34 and 35 of the Statute Court in the International Court of Justice, nagsasabi ho, sapatkat ang Sultanato ng Sulu ay isa ng pribadong entity, hindi kaya niyang i-endorso doon sa United Nations General Assembly para talakayin ang isyo. What we needed as of this moment is an endorsement of one sovereign nation. What we needed as of this present is an endorsement of one sovereign nation in order that the Sabah issue can be endorsed to the United Nations General Assembly for discussion. Ito ang hinahanap ng sambayan ng Pilipino. Ito ho ang ating hinahanap. Ngunit nasaan itong instrumento na ito in order we can resolve the issue peacefully. Sapagkat kung ang pag-uusapan is about peace, ang Sultanate of Sulu ay dumaan ng 300 years war against Spain, 13 years war against the United States of America, 4 years during Second World War. Mindanao conflict from 1972 until present. Kami ho ay pagod na sa pakikipaglaban. We want peace to reign in our region so that we can fully develop the natural world in the archipelago of Sulu for the benefit of the Filipino people. Just like this Sabah, because ang kanilang tatay nagsabah, Sabah is not for sale. Remember my children, before his last break. Sabah is not for sale. Sabah is the patrimony of the Filipino people. I think I have gone beyond my time.